of your conscious sensitivity, but you in the sense of your total psychophysical organism, conscious as well as unconscious. This is not something that arrived in the world from somewhere else altogether, that confronts an alien reality. What you are is the universe, and in fact the works, what there is, and always has been, and always will be forever and ever, performing an act called John Doe. And this is such a subversion of common sense. But is it that matter of fact something, if you stop to think about it, it's completely obvious. Which there is no witcher, which they call the Brahman.